Good evening, lacrosse fans, and it's a great day for lacrosse, and we welcome you all to the West Genesee Wildcat facilities and the new Mike Massera Field, home to the 15-time New York State champion and 36-time Section 3 champion West Genesee Wildcat lacrosse team. Special welcome to all the family and friends of our 17 class of 2023 senior players, whom we will honor this evening for their years of dedication to the West Genesee lacrosse legacy. Tonight, the Wildcats welcome the FM Hornets to Mike Massera Field in an SCAC Metro Conference game. The Hornets come in with a record of 6-4, while the Cats stand at 9-4. We now ask that you rise and remove your hats as we take a pride in honoring the men and women of those who have served and those currently serving with the playing of our national anthem. We will now announce the starting lineups, starting with the Fayetteville Manlius Hornets. On attack, number 4, Sean Kellish. At attack, number 9, Robert Madden. At attack, number 22, John Angelicola. At the midfield for the Hornets, number 15, Michael Hance. Number 28, Tane Minicello. On defense for FM, number 8, Jonah Ruthig. Number 21, Tyler Hutchison. Number 25, George Lacombe. Number 33, Daniel Stark. In goal for the Hornets, number 32, Zachary Spencer. And the Hornets are coached by Doug Madden. And now, instead of the starting lineup, we will announce the 17 seniors for West Genesee. Number 2, Zachary Ryan. Number 3, Ryan Considine. Number 5, Brian Trevison. Number 6, Simon Donaldson. Number 7, Shane Stout. Number 9, Sean O'Neill. Number 12, Brendan Patrick. Number 15, Sawyer McAlone. Number 19, Evan Walker. Number 21, Caleb Crowder. Number 24, Ewan Moran. Number 25, Nicholas Barr. Number 29, Noah Coleman. Number 40, William Shields. And our co-captains, number 11, John Gianuzzi. Number 18, Liam Burns. And number 23, Jack Mellon. And the Cats are coached by Eric Burns, assisted by Jim St. Croix and Drew Seminole. Mike Burns, their athletic director, Jessica Gerard, and Megan O'Reilly, our athletic trainer. Thank you. Fans, before the game starts, New York State Public High School Athletic Association is stressing good sportsmanship by all fans. Any derogatory comments at officials, players, coaches, or any personnel could result in asking to be leaving the facility. Remember, without the officials, we don't have a game. Let the officials officiate, the coaches coach, and the players play. Thank you. Jesse Gould, number 23, Jack Mellon, with the assist to number 1, Nolan Bellotti. At the faceoff, 28, Minicello for FM, 10, Wormwald for the Cats. Number 9, Robert Madden with a goal for FM. At the faceoff, Minicello, FM, long for the Cats. Genesee goal, number 23, Jack Mellon. At the X, Minicello and Long. Thank you. West Genesee goal, number 18, Liam Burns. And that is Liam Burns' 100th goal as a West Genesee Wildcat. At the X, Minicello and Long. West Genesee goal, number 3, Ryan Considine. At the X, Minichillo and Long. FM Gold at number 4, Sean Kellish. Minichillo and Long at the X. West Genesee Gold, number 23, Ryan Considine. With the assist to number 23, Jack Mellon. At the X, Fuchsia for FM, Long for the Cats. timeout, West Tennessee. That was the end of the quarter, not a timeout by West Tennessee. Chillo and Long at the X. Robert Madden with the goal for FM. Minichello and Long at the X. Number 9, Madden with the goal for FM. At the X, Pusha for FM, Burns for the Cat.
Thank you.
West Tennessee goal, number 34, Nash Audible, with the assist to number 3, Ryan Considine. Minicello and Burns at the X. John Angelicola with the goal for FM. Minicello and Burns at the X. FM will be men up on the West Jenny penalty for 1 minute.
Go!
class, tomorrow, number 18, Liam Burns. At the X, Minicello and Long. Timeout, West Tennessee. Timeout FM.
I'm
And your halftime score is the West Tennessee Wildcats 7 and the FM Hornet 5. And a brief announcement here, May is Mental Health Awareness Month. The New York State Public High Schools are promoting this. The definition of mental health includes our emotional, psychological, and social well-being. It affects how we think, feel, and act. It also helps determine how we handle stress, relate to others, and make choices. Mental health is important in every stage of life, from childhood and adolescence through adulthood. COVID-19 is taking a toll on everyone, and our youth are no exception. In fact, they may have the worst long-lasting effects. The National Alliance of Mental Illness has statistics that 1 in 6 children ages 6 to 17 experience a mental health disorder each year. 50% of all lifetime mental illness begins by age 14. 20% of youth live with a mental health condition. 11% of youth have a mood disorder. 10% have a behavior and conduct disorder, and 8 have an anxiety disorder. Be aware of the signs of mental health distress and keep an eye out for yourself and people around you. Call your child's counselor or reach out to your local mental health provider if you notice behaviors that include sudden or prolonged mood changes, excessive fear or worrying, and avoidance of friends and fun activities and confused thinking. Remember, these statistics don't lie. 1 in 12 high school students have attempted suicide. Mental health is very important with the youth of today.
Yeah, you went to the
at the X to start the third quarter. Mitchell and Burns. FM goal number 22, John Angelicola, with the assist to number 4, Sean Kellish. At the X, Minicillo and Long. Timeout FM. Number 9, Robert Madden with the goal for FM. Facing off, Minicello and Long. Number 24, David Concannon with the goal for FM, with the assist to go number 22, John Angelo Cole. Manicello and Long at the X. And Westney will be man up for 1 minute.
Come on,
West Genesee goal number 23, Jack Mellon. With the assist to number 18, Liam Burns. Menicello and Long at the X. Goal number 18, Liam Burns. West Jenny goal number 23, Jack Mellon. Menicello and Long at the X. Let's go. Number 9, Robert Madden with the goal for FM. At the X, Minicillo and Burns.
Come on, wait!
Robert Madden with a goal for FM. At the X, Minicillo and Gianuzzi. And the assist on that last goal was John Gianuzzi. At the X, Minicillo and Gianuzzi.
Let's go, D! Let's go, D-Bad!
FM goal by number 15, Michael Hance, with the assist to number 3, Charles Adenizio. Menicello and Long at the X. Robert Madden with the goal for FM.
Come on, defense!
Menicello and Long face it off. Timeout, West Tennessee. Number 22, John Angelo Cola, to the goal for FM. Chasing goal number 11, John Gianuzzi. Minicello and Long at the X. Minicello and Burns at the X. Thank you. Timeout, West Jenny. Number three, Ryan Katzenheim. At the X, Mitchell and Long for the hits. Time out, FM. Thank you. And your final score this evening is Fayetteville Manlius 14 and West Genesee 13. I'd like to thank everybody for your attendance at tonight's game. The next game for the Wildcats will be this Thursday at Baldwinsville. Game time is 7 o'clock. Thank you for your attendance tonight. And a special thank you to all 17 seniors from the class of 2023. Have a safe drive home, and we look forward to other West Genesee events.